for God, amen, to open a door for one avenue of newness and direction and purpose.
Bless you, Lord.
But we sit there with a muzzle on our mouth and say, I'm not going to be. You got to be all that God called you to be.
Yeah!
Took a whole lot to get here, number one. Number two, it takes more to stay here. And then the third part, which is the key part, it takes only a little bit to leave.
That's right.
One little joker coming in from the back door, mm-hmm. get you to leave ministry. Somebody telling you the wrong thing. You need to go over to this church. You need to leave your family. You need to do this. You need to do that. The devil is a liar.
Yes.
Every demon he uses comes and lies to you. Yes. Talk with my little godson, amen, that's growing up now, amen, almost bigger than me. I told him, you need to start coming around. Didn't I tell you that, man? You need to start coming around. And he couldn't blame anybody. He said, it's my fault. I'm going to do better. This is the year to do what? To do better. Somebody shout, I'm going to do better.
I'm going to do better.
Do better than I did last year.
Yes,
you know what mistakes you made last year. Don't do the same mistakes. Go over the mistakes you made and then clean up the mess and do better. No more spilled milk in this new season.
Yes, God.
Anybody want something fresh and new?
Yes.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Holy Ghost. I've seen it in the... I scan the audience, amen. How many know that you cannot drink baby milk if you're an adult?
That's right.
You'll spit it out your mouth, hallelujah. So God want to give you something, amen, that tastes good. Oh, taste and see that the Lord is good.
Yes.
But he ain't going to give you nothing to taste if you still won't spill milk and spoil milk and tainted milk. Hallelujah. We've been ministering this word, Ecclesiastes, and we're about to pray.
Bless you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you. Thank you for your word today.
Yes, God.
We thank you for consistency.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you for favor, God.
Yes, Jesus.
Thank you for your anointing, hallelujah.
Glory to God. Thank you.
Even thank you for the things that we have been through.
Glory.
Because in acknowledging those things helps us understand,
yes.
Amen, that I'm not going the same way. And God, in this new season, when you bless me again, I'll handle it different, hallelujah. I'll be better equipped in my mind and in my spirit, amen, to undergo, amen, every trial, hallelujah. Woo! Every test that comes my way, hallelujah. Father, bless your word today. Bless your people. Hallelujah. Bless these young people, God. Raise them up, hallelujah, amen, as we care for them, oh God.